Hi, this is Rob. We're going to calculate the mean, median, mode, and range on the TI-84 Plus CE graphing calculator. Don't forget to check out my math t-shirts on Amazon. I will leave a link in the description below. The mean, median, and mode are sometimes called measures of central tendency. We're going to use the list feature on the calculator to find the measures of central tendency of these 10 numbers: 31, 10, 2, 31, 87, 100, 14, 31, 55, and 49. Let's enter these numbers into a list. Press the STAT button here. This window pops up. We want to go to Edit, so press the 1 button or the Enter button. This window pops up. We have some numbers in a list from a previous problem. The numbers are in the L1 list. I'll show you how to delete a list. We'll delete the numbers in the L1 list. Press the STAT button again. This window pops up. Go down to number 4, Clear List. Press the Enter button or the 4 key. This window pops up. To delete the L1 list, press the second button here, and then the 1 key here. You see that L1 above the 1 key? Now the screen says Clear List L1. Press the Enter button here. The L1 list is now cleared. Here is a quicker way to clear a list. Move the cursor up to the L1 here. Press the Clear button here. Then use the down arrow button to move the cursor back down. Now the L1 list is cleared. Press the STAT button again. Go to 1. Edit by pressing the 1 key or the Enter button. We'll start entering our numbers into the L1 list. Our first number is 31. Type in 31 and then press the Enter button. Now type in the rest of the numbers in the same way. Here is our complete list of numbers for us to calculate the mean, median, mode, and the range for these numbers. I'm going to show you a couple of ways how to calculate these measures of central tendency. The first way, from here, press the STAT button here. This window pops up. Use the right arrow key and go to Calc. Now these are our choices. We want to choose the first one. One variable stats. Press the 1 key or the Enter button. This window pops up. Notice here the list states L2. However, our list of numbers are in the L1. So we need to change this to L1. Press the Clear button here to clear out the L2. Now press the second button here, then the L1 button, which is this 1 key. The list now says L1. Go down to Calculate. Press the Enter button. Here's the information based on our numbers in the L1 list. The first one, this X bar equals 41, is the mean. The next one down is the sum of all numbers in our L1 list. The sum equals 410. Go down to N equals 10. N is the number of values we have in the L1 list. Thus we have 10 numbers in our L1 list. Scroll down to the bottom of this screen by pressing the down arrow button here. This MX equals 2 is the minimum value in our L1 list. 2. This max x equals 100 is the maximum value in our L1 list. 100. Thus our range is from 2 to 100. This is our median, 31, the middle number between our range of 2 to 100. The mode. The mode is not calculated, but I'll show you how to arrange the numbers in the L1 list so that it will make it a little easier to find the mode. Remember, the mode is the number that appears the most in our list of numbers. To help find the mode, press the STAT button here. This window pops up. Go down to Sort A. Sort A stands for Sort Ascending. Press the 2 or the Enter button. This window pops up. Now enter L1 by pressing the second key here, then the 1 key here. Now close the parentheses by pressing this key here. Press the Enter button. List L1 is now sorted. Let's go to List L1. Press the Stat button. Go to 1, Edit by pressing the 1 key or the Enter button. Here's our list sorted from lowest number to highest number. Remember, the mode is the number that appears the most. 31 appears 3 times. Thus, 31 is the mode. And it just so happens it is also the median, the middle number. Let's use a shortcut to find the mean and the median. Press the second button and the list button, which is this stat button. This window appears. Go to the math. Here's where we can find the mean and median. Just enter the list, L1. We'll find the mean. Press the 3 key. This window appears. Enter L1 by pressing the second button and the 1 key. Now close the parentheses by pressing this key here. Press the Enter button to calculate the mean from list L1. And there's the mean, 41. Okay, that is it. That is how to find measures of central tendency, mean, median, mode, and range using the list feature of the TI-84 Plus CE graphing calculator. If you like this video, please give it a thumbs up and please subscribe to this channel.